my scholars this morning. I know you may not be aware of why you are here, but we have a wonderful, wonderful surprise for you today. I'd like for you to join me and welcome four guests to the VL, home of the Mighty Tar Blooders. Please welcome from Fox 8, Wayne Dawson. Christy Capo. Stephanie Schaefer. And Todd Meany.
Hey. What an intro. Wow.
What's up, Glenville?
Good morning.
What's up, Tar Blooders? It feels good to be in the Ville. I want to thank all of you for being here this morning. Now, you may have heard about a little project Fox 8 has with Liberty Ford. It's something called Fuel Your School.
So we asked those to send in an entry and get $5,000 to fuel your school. Could you guys use $5,000? Okay. Well, we had over 300 entries, and you won.
Well, so, yeah, it did come down to one, and we want to announce that Glenville High School, you guys are our winners. Congratulations, the first ever Fox 8 and Liberty Ford, our wonderful friends there, are Fuel Your School winners. So congratulations,
guys.
Way to
go. Woo! Of course, it wouldn't be possible. It would not be possible without the great folks at Liberty Ford. I want to bring in Michael Herrick, the company that donated. That's $5,000 for this project. So glad. There's the check. That's the check right there. Michael, obviously you guys have a passion about the community. You got a passion about helping out teachers and students and schools. Talk about why you wanted to get involved with this project.
To be honest with you, we see throughout the community, and standing here in front of all you, it makes it all worth it. I'll tell you what, it's because of kids like you that Cleveland continues to thrive, continues to grow. And I'll tell you what, it's our job as people in the business community to make sure that we're creating jobs for you guys when you get out of school and give you guys the assets you need to work hard and be ready for those jobs. So this is the least we can do.
And you got a lot of teachers, of course, that work for Liberty Ford, people who are involved in the schools, and they said they saw the need. That's why you wanted to help out.
That's actually how this started. We have a lot of employees whose spouses are actually teachers, and they talk constantly about how much of their own money they spend in the classroom. So to the teachers and administrators out there, I know how much you're taking out of your own pockets so that these kids have a chance at a great education, and I respect that. I appreciate that. I don't think that should be the case. And if Liberty Ford can do a little bit to help out with that and make sure you're not spending quite as much, that's what we're here for.
Well, let's make it official. Michael, hand that check over to Principal Bell and make it $5,000 to go into Glenville High School.
And now, Jackie Bell is the principal here at Glenville. I like your drum line, by the way. All right, all right, all right, Jackie, first of all, congratulations. And what do you think about this?
Well, I am honored. I'm very grateful and appreciative of this honor and receiving this check. Thank you, Liberty Ford. Thank you, Fox 8, for having this contest for a lucky person out there to enter. So often people think that it's a waste of time. I'm just going to, you know, not bother because I never win. But we have a staff member that took the time to enter this contest, and we are very, very proud to be the very first recipient of this $5,000. Yeah.
So we did a really good job of keeping it a secret, but this morning, if anyone was tuning in, we were